the time of Tabi'in. In the 8th century CE, Baghdad was a great city of Islam. Baghdad was the capital of the Islamic Empire. It was the center of Islamic knowledge because a great number of scholars lived there. One day, the famous ruler of Rome, named Titus, sent an envoy to Baghdad with three challenges for the Muslims. When the Roman messenger reached the city, he informed the Khalifa Abdul Malik that he had three questions which he challenged the Muslims to answer. The Khalifa gathered together all the scholars of the city, and the Roman messenger climbed up a high platform and started asking the three questions.
Listen, I have come with three questions. If you answer them, you will have a great amount of wealth, which I bought from the king of Rome. My first question is, what was there before Allah? My second question is, in which direction Allah is facing? My third question is, what is Allah doing at the moment?
Father, I would like to attempt these three questions and silence him.
Okay, my dear son, let me take the permission from the Khalifa. Khalifa, my son would like to attempt these questions.
Yes, why not?
This boy will answer my questions.
Ask your questions. Okay, my first question is, what was there before Allah?
Do you know how to count backward from 10?
Yes, of course.
Then count.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why did you stop? What comes before 1?
There is nothing before 1, that's it.
When there is nothing before an arithmetic 1,
then how can you expect anything to come before Allah, all eternal and everlasting, the first and the last? Okay, my second question is, in which direction Allah is facing?
Can someone bring a candle and light it? Now tell me, in which direction the flame is facing?
The flame spreads its light in all the directions, east, west, north and south. It doesn't face in one direction only.
If a physical light does not spread in one direction, then Allah is the light of the earth and the heavens. Light upon light, Allah nur samawati wal ard. Then how can you expect Allah to face one direction?
Okay, my third and the final question.
Wait, before you ask the final question. My dear envoy, since you are the one who is asking questions and I am the one who is giving answers, it will be fair that you should come down to where I am standing and I should go up to where you are right now so that my answers are heard clearly.
Okay.
Now you may ask your third question.
My third question is, what is Allah doing at the moment?
At this moment, Allah is the one who believed in His oneness and humiliated the one who was disgracing Islam.
This child who attempted the questions was 10 at this time, and he grew up to become Imam Abu Hanifa.